It is a textbook that can be used for an introductory course on algorithms that emphasizes the implementations. That's what we do here at Princeton. It also can be used for an advanced course that emphasizes mathematical models. But any experienced programmer can learn new algorithms from the book, or learn how to express algorithms in a modern programming model, or learn how to evaluate performance.